Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to use dual apps in your Samsung mobile devices, and this method works for all Samsung mobile devices at same time if you have the Android P operating system. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, we can locate advanced features and then click to open it, and it shows some options, but you can go to dual messenger and the 7th option, but in my device it only shows 5 social networking applications. So if you want to activate this dual app feature, first of all you can install that particular application from Google Play Store, and also this feature only works for social network related applications like WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter and etc. So once you install it, just click to enable that application setting. So for example, I try to turn on WhatsApp and it shows a notification. So do you want to install this WhatsApp? So I try to press install option and then it starts to installing. So finally the secondary WhatsApp messenger is successfully installed on my device. And also you can click to enable this setting, use separate contact list, and it is placed at the bottom. So at same time, it asks for your phone contact access permission for your new WhatsApp application. So if maybe your contact asks permission, just give the permission to access it. So finally my WhatsApp dual app is now ready to use. So I try to check it by simply tap your apps icon. So and then you can see it shows two WhatsApp icons, which means that this dual app feature is successfully activated for my WhatsApp messenger. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.